I'm Sterling Downey. I'm a city councillor. I am the deputy mayor of the city of Montreal. As a city councillor, I sit at City Hall downtown. I am also vice speaker of the House of City Hall. So when the president doesn't preside over council, I preside in her place. I am the co-founder of the Under Pressure International Graffiti Festival in Montreal. I am a guy who has my hands, or had my hands, involved in many, many different things in Montreal throughout the 90s until about now.